Mangroves are specifically protected under Florida statutes as a type of plant species and a type of habitat that is both necessary and greatly beneficial to the state. Mangroves grow land and they protect our shoreline from events like hurricanes and high tides and storm events. And most of the islands that you would see in throughout the state are created ultimately by mangroves, or at least enlarged by mangroves. Therefore, the state has placed a number of restrictions on the ability to remove mangroves or to cut them. You can obtain permits to trim mangroves under very specific circumstances. Typically, mangroves can be maintained at a certain minimum height. They must be trimmed by certain arborists and landscapers that hold particular licenses, meaning that they are familiar with the requirements for mangroves. And in all cases, in order to trim mangroves on your property, you must have permission from the state of Florida in the form of a permit, or in some cases, an exemption. It is unlike any other plant, really, that could grow in your yard. That you cannot simply cut like your typical landscaping. And you have to be familiar with the requirements and have the proper permits in hand in order to avoid substantial fines and penalties.